The 25-year-old Cameron McNab is said to have died in a car accident. FNB Rehoboth Rugby Club described McNab's death as a huge loss to the club, where he was a senior player. His death resulted in postponement of the club's Premier League match against Wanderers today, which was supposed to be broadcast live on NBC TV. The former under-20 player would have turned 26 next week, Thursday. May his soul rest in peace.